Hello, everyone. So it looks like Angela Peristeri from Albania has released her music video for Karma. And I did hear like a couple of snippets, and it sounds like there was also a revamp done. So I'm super excited. Y'all know I have loved this song since it came out. Okay, just for the record, I didn't start liking it after the revamp. I've loved it since it came out. You could check my reaction video if you didn't believe it. But super excited because I'm hoping it's going to be even better now. And I think, I wonder if it's going to still be in Albanian. I feel like somebody said they're going to keep it in Albanian, but who knows? So let's see. She's beautiful. And it's such a powerful opening to this song. And then it brings you down. Oh, she's gorgeous. Oh. You hear that like crying instrument in the back? Oh, they added instrumentation, I can hear it. Oh, they added instrumentation and I love it. It really makes it more interesting. Oh! Oh, hell yes. They listened to what people were saying and they made it better. Oh. It feels even more Albanian now. They took what was great about it in the beginning and heightened it. Albania always does it for me, though. I love Albania at Eurovision. This is definitely in the top half of my rankings right now, unapologetically. I might be the only one, but it is. It was before this too, definitely now. Oh, oh, hold up. Not some hip hop too. They were like, dash of hip hop. I like that part. It's just such a beautifully grand song. And I like the whole red and white dress combination. Oh, that's cool. That took me on a trip, and I was ready. I was like, get me a ticket, because I'm going. Like I said, I liked that song a lot when it first came out. I think it was in my top five for FIC, even before it won. So I enjoyed the song already. However, they took all the things that I enjoyed, and they made them better. I loved the instrumentation. They made it even more beautiful, and they made it even more grand, and they made it even more Albanian sounding, especially in those kind of instrumental breakdowns where they had a whole bunch of more intricate percussion and some added strings, and then they threw some hip hop in the bridge, and I gotta put my pizza in. And then they added some more they added some hip hop elements in that fucking, in that bridge. And look, it really just took me on a much more dynamic journey. Not that the original song wasn't, because the original version was still pretty dynamic. And again, it was in the top half of my rankings up until today. And it still is going to be after today, you know, pending the rest of the entries. But really, I think they did a good job about really amping up the elements that were already good about the song and adding elements where the song might have been lacking according to a lot of people. So let me know what you think about this revamp. I love a revamp. A revamp just gives us a whole other reason to listen to these songs again with a new perspective. And so I'm here for all the revamps that countries want to give us. Just be careful and don't mess songs up with the revamps. But Albania did not. So let me know what you think. If you like this video, please like it. And please consider subscribing if you have not. But thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for watching this video. And as always, I'll see you next time.